What up, Beyond the Hollywood? I'm here with Elsie Fisher and Bo Burnham. What up, yo?
We feel good, we feel free, we feel in the moment.
That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. You have a birthday coming up, correct?
I do, a little bit.
August?
21st.
Yeah. So that makes you
Leo.
Leo.
I'm year of the horse in the Chinese calendar. That lines up more with my personality and my face.
What? Don't say that.
Hey. Horses are good looking in my
opinion. You have a nice mane.
Thank you, I appreciate
it.
Thank you, mane.
Okay, mane, I'm so done, And your birthday is?
April 3rd.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah.
So you're an Aries.
I'm an Aries. Oh, nice.
April 9th.
And then I'm also year of the sheep.
I love how you guys know the year of, like, is that the Chinese horoscope?
Yes, yeah.
I love how you guys know this. I don't know mine. So can we please talk about this new movie, Eighth Grade?
It's a movie about her. She plays Kayla, a girl in the last week of eighth grade, just trying to
live
in this world, which is enough for a movie.
Okay. Yeah.
For us.
Most awkward moment in middle school, in eighth grade.
I was pantsed on a whale watching trip in international waters so he couldn't be prosecuted. And yeah, so
that is a lawsuit. That is a real legit lawsuit.
I remember his first and last name. I will not say it.
No, expose him. Expose him on Young Hollywood.
I can't.
Kidding. What about you?
So for me, I drank a puddle on a dare.
Drinking Puddles is a great memoir title for you.
Yeah.
Drinking Puddles.
Title of my autobiography.
It's actually pretty freaking lit.
From drinking puddles to Fiji.
Oh, I love.
Oh, yes. Ooh. Those square bottles. They don't roll.
They don't.
From 0 to 100, real quick.
Real quick.
You are down, chick. She's don't stun on me. I am hip on game.
She was building up her antibodies. That's why she was drinking those puddles.
Yeah,
it's
you
smart.
Don't see me getting sick.
Is that what
sick?
You were doing?
Mm-hmm. I didn't get the flu when I was coming around. I'm all good now.
Look at you. I love it. I freaking love it. So, I want to know, how was the process of making this movie?
It was great. I mean, we work with actual kids. You know, she really graduated from eighth grade and then went to film the
next
week.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Shut up.
And then, all the kids were kids from that school, kids mm-hmm. that went to that school.
So the extras were the real kids
real
who actually
kids.
Attend that school.
Yeah. Yes, for
Shut
real.
Up.
And the band teacher where you see his rat tail in the trailer, that's the real band teacher with his real filthy rat tail. So he was a great guy.
No.
He was a good guy and he washes it.
I would hope so.
Yeah. But yeah, I saw, it's like, we just wanted it to feel real and organic. And so, yeah, it was crazy. It was a bunch of kids running around being insane. And my job is to make sure they didn't drown in the pool parties.
That's good. Yeah. We definitely don't want any of that going
on. Most of them lived.
Thank God. Jesus, Joseph, Beyonce, Lady Gaga.
Yeah.
All of them. So I want to know from you, any crazy moments on set? Any terrible dad jokes that you dropped and they were like, that's not a thing. What about
Caught
you?
A couple extras making out.
Did you really?
Yeah, you didn't
stop.
Know that?
No. Mm-hmm.
Did you make them stop? What did you do?
No, it's all, young love.
But
they were high, I think they were their high school extras and they were caught making out behind the vanity thing in the makeup.
They were like,
weird.
We're gonna get this in.
Yeah.
One set. So in you guys' everyday life, what are you currently listening to? What's on your Spotify playlist, summer playlist?
I listen to Childish Gambino
and
Tyler, the Creator.
Hey,
those are my two
through.
Favorite artists. I'm actually wearing his.
Look at you.
Yeah,
you are a G, Elsie. You are a G.
I'm wearing $40 Vans.
Look at that with the little pop of color with the sock.
I listen
see
to
you.
Van Morrison. No. I say it, Lou Bega's Mama Number 5.
Who?
Lou Bega's Mama Number 5 is when I was in eighth grade.
Oh, is it Little Da Da Da?
In my life, yeah. And all of the songs are actually just lists of things.
Mm-hmm.
This is old Hollywood right now. I don't think anyone
I want to know. I'm curious to know.
Mama Number 5 is listing all the girls he's been with. And then there's other songs that are listing just all the dances he's done and then things in his cupboard. He's got sort of one way that he writes songs, and I was digging it.
I'm sure. Bless your heart. All right, you guys.
I'm into Scorpion a little bit.
Oh, Drake. Favorite track on that album.
Probably Mob Ties.
All right.
Production on that's pretty
good. I thought you were gonna say In My Feelings.
Yeah, well,
that's
I know it's so, well, that's what's so weird is that things how, because the viral thing then makes it a thing way too quick.
Got it.
Can you listen to that song and not hear?
I feel you, and you see the dance and all of that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm kind of a contrarian. I'm now I'm over it now.
Yeah.
You feel me?
Yeah, I feel you.
Anywho, congratulations, you guys.
Well,
thank you so much.
This movie's going to be ridiculous.
Well, I appreciate
ridiculously huge.